And there's the time to beat by Celine as Drechsel will have to be flying to top that.
But don't put it past Drew Drechsel.
Already on the propeller bar, but a little tangled up with the rope. Little mistakes like that could cost him, but he's through.
And he was the fastest finisher in Daytona qualifying and city finals. He's only got one speed.
And just glides right through the double dipper and right into the jumping spider. And he's clearly going for the fastest time.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, he is.
Oh, my.
Yeah, and he's a few seconds ahead of where Salinas was at this point. This is going to be close.
Drechsel always great footwork, so we don't expect problems on parkour run. What's this? Just skipping the rope and hopping to the end.
Wow, what? Well, that'll shave off some time.
He's not afraid to take chances, and now heading right up the warp wall. Wow, he is flexing his muscles here, reminding everyone why he is known as the real-life ninja.
We've seen 99 others run this course over the past 2 weeks, and Drechsel still makes it entertaining.
Oh, oh, wow. Smooth. And right onto the flying squirrel. Has about 30 seconds if he wants the top time.
He's got his tongue out.
Makes it to the last set of handles. I don't think he's taking a breath yet. Just needs a couple more swings.
He swings so high.
Get it, get it.
And he does.
Drew Drechsel making a statement with this one.
Uh-huh, another finisher.
And Drew Drechsel, the fastest time of the night. The real-life ninja showing everyone this is his season.
Well, we are witnessing something special. The greatness is all around. Drew Drechsel conquering stage one with the fastest time of the night.
You know how it goes down. This is going to be our pump wonderful, crazy, healthy run of the night. Watch this move. He ignores the rope on parkour run and just hops to the end. And the last runner on stage one is the fastest runner. Drew Drechsel leads the pack into next week's stage two.